As sports fans search for something to watch, the United Soccer League got back on the field earlier this week.
NBC2's Derek Cobb spoke with three former FGCU soccer players about being one of the first professional sports leagues in the country to return to play.
After having their professional soccer careers put on hold in March, FGCU alums Preston Kilwine, Raheem Summersall, and Shaq Adams are finally back on the pitch.
Feels good to be back to somewhat normal and be able to play and just basically get back to what we love doing.
There you go!
For us, this is what we love to do. This is what most of us dreamt of our whole lives. So it's a blessing for us.
Preston with New York Red Bulls 2 and Raheem with FC Tucson are entering their second professional seasons.
Adams winds one up and he scores!
While a name at the top of most FGCU records, Shaq Adams will join Raheem in the desert and play his first professional game this summer.
To go 3 months to not be able to even go to fields, being back is a great feeling. Everyone's excited every time we even can get to touch a ball because we didn't get to touch a ball.
The USL gives the trio a platform they've never had, with games broadcast nationally before any other major sports league outside of the MLS returns.
It definitely just feels like a little bit of an honor to be able to go out there earlier in the other league
and provide fans with what they've been waiting for, along with the chance to grow the sport.
Soccer isn't the number one sport in America to watch, but since it might be the only thing that's on TV, what better time is now to watch something?
But getting back here wasn't easy. And for those waiting for things to get back to normal, the most important virtue they've held on to has been patience.
Having patience right now is one of the most important things, especially in a time like now where we experience a global pandemic. You need patience, you need faith, you need trust.
Preston will get his season going Friday with Raheem and Shaq playing next week. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.